The Jews, in the Yiddish language, there's this word Fargin, beautiful word. Here's what it means. It means that if we are in a community and you're doing something, even if somebody outside the community can do it better, cheaper, and faster, we buy from you. And when you get it wrong, we come to you. This wrong, fix it. Then we buy again. It's called Fargin. Go and look it up.